morning to you all. My name is Sarah Arden. I am the in-flight manager and it's my pleasure to welcome you all on board today. I'd also like to introduce my in-flight lead, Suzanne Willett, who will be looking after my World Traveller Plus and World Traveller cabin. A special welcome to those who are attending from our Executive Club and those of you joining from our One World Alliance partners. May I remind you to keep your seatbelts fastened whenever you're seated, and they must remain securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. When opening the overhead lockers, please do take care as items may have moved and could fall out, causing injury. As a reminder, smoking, including e-cigarettes, vaping and the use of other smoking devices, is not permitted at any time whilst on board. This does include the toilets, which are fitted with smoke detectors. If you are seated in our Club World Suite cabin, please do take care of your personal electronic device when adjusting your seat. If your device does get lost, please do not move the seat and let one of the crew know so we can assist. We're about to start our onboard service. If you have a food allergy or would like information on specific allergens on today's flight, please do contact any member of the crew. We now invite you to make yourselves at home, enjoy your hospitality, and if there is anything my team and I can do to make your journey more comfortable today, please do let us know. Thank you. very warm welcome to Haneda. The local time here is just coming up to 7 o'clock in the morning. Please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the fasten seatbelt signs have been switched off. When it is safe to do so, please do take care when opening the overhead lockers, as items may have moved and could fall out, causing injury. With that in mind, I do ask you to please check the back of your seat back pockets or any stowages within your seat area for things such as passports, mobile phones, chargers, AirPods, iPads. You'll be surprised at how many of these do get left behind on board. You may now make and receive calls, as well as use all data services on your handheld electronic devices. Please be aware, for all non-Japanese passport holders and for all customers on board, customs forms and landing cards will be needed to enter into Japan. We did not have any of these on board our flight today, but the airport in the arrivals lounge or in the arrivals hall does have them. Please do make sure that you complete these landing cards. If you are connecting on to another international flight today, you do not need to complete one. Those customers who have requested special assistance today, we do ask you to please remain seated until the aisle is clear and the crew will be on hand to assist you. And finally, on behalf of us all on board British Airways, I would like to thank you for choosing to fly with us today. We do appreciate your custom and we look forward to welcoming back again very soon. Thank you once again, have a very good morning and a wonderful weekend.